gonna try this again. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the gamer. Welcome back to Yakuza Like a Dragon. Last time, we finished half the remaining three things. Today, we're gonna finish the other half of the three things. So, let's finish Zhao's friend story.
Well, seeing as you're here, I imagine you got some free time right now.
What if I do?
Want to tag along with me as backup? A meeting with Mabuchi.
Ooh!
You found out where he's hiding?
Oh, yeah. He sent over one of his guys.
Really? Who?
Wait.
Yo. Wait, you're Zhang, right? Mabuchi sent you? Why are you on his side? Last I checked, he didn't give you the time of day.
Shut it. Lao Ma needs me now more than ever.
Guess he really did lose a lot of boys. The only ones left are weaklings who got nowhere else to go.
What the fuck you say?
Easy, Zhang. Just let it go. So, are we going to Mabuchi's super secret hideout or not?
I'll take you there.
Or to be somewhere basic.
Me. Hang on a sec. Just what does Mabuchi want with us?
He wants permission to return to Eugene Show. And he's not asking you, Kasuga. He's asking the boss.
The Liu Meng's under Songhui now. You know that, right?
Yeah, but Lao Ma said he wants to make things right with you first.
The Komijuu lost their home because of him. I don't think he has much chance of being forgiven, you know?
He knows that.
And he still wants to apologize to Zhao? That doesn't sound like Mabuchi to me. Don't you figure it's a trap?
What do you think? But if we want to see Mabuchi, we'll have to go along with it.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
Yep, we've been here before.
Hey, I know this place. And this is the tunnel where Mabuchi locked us up.
There's very few places the Komijuu's eyes don't see. You scared, Kasuga?
Watch your mouth before I put my foot in it.
Again.
Kasuga-kun, stop!
Huh?
We're blocked in.
What? Zhao, what the hell? You said he hardly had any guys left.
I guess I underestimated the number a bit. He's still got some fans.
I did just as you asked, Lao Ma.
Long time no see, Zhao.
Yeah. Didn't think I'd see you again, Mabuchi.
So, I'm thinking Zhao ain't getting any apology from you after all. We're just here to be slaughtered.
That's right. If I offer up your heads, I'll have a seat at the Omi Alliance table for sure.
Seriously? You still hoping to move up in the world even after you've been laid so low? How's that gonna happen, man?
Money and power, whatever it takes. This endless ambition of mine is what I live for.
Still getting played by the Omi. You're smart, but you never learn, Mabuchi.
Think you can keep up that smirk? Remember how much fun we had at Qingjin? I say we pick up where we left off.
Fuck's sake, give it up. This is getting more pathetic by the minute.
Shut up.
Come on, Mabuchi. Can't you see? Zhao came here because he cares about you. He still sees you as his brother, even now. Wake the hell up before you do something you can't take back.
Shut up, Kasuga, you bastard. It's your fault I'm in this mess.
No, you listen to me, damn it.
It's fine, Kasuga-kun. I'm starting to get real pissed off at our friend here. I think the only way I can get through to him is by slugging him one. You're about to see a real different side of me. So keep this shit on the down low.
Right? Ooh!
Huh? Hey, Mabuchi! Why don't you cut out the sneaky shit and face me man to man? You want my head? Well, come and get it! I'm right here!
You asked for it. I'll kill you!
Where's the Guan Yu spear? There it is! It's... Oh god, and we're drunk. You know, legitimate question, because we're all 30. That did a lot more damage than I expected. Actually, with him being drunk... Drunk Fist sounds like a good call. Oh yeah, Drunk Fist was a really good call. Oh yeah, you're drunk, I forgot about that part. Why? Frick, what are you doing, Crimson Aura? This is gonna be easy. No! Don't! Luckily, you don't have a good weapon. And luckily, you all kind of suck. You know what? Orbital laser! Was it cheap? Yeah, was it a... Dang. That's a lot of stuff.
Shit. Lama, everyone's wiped out. We're finished.
This is the last time I'll say it. Get your ass out of Ijincho right the fuck now. Song Li already knows you're here. If you stick around, she'll kill you.
As if I'd ever let the Komijo catch me.
Damn it, Mabuchi. It's time to stop! Do you really think you can keep this up? Her guys only left you alone until now because she was doing me a favor. That's what your life hangs on, man. Just one little favor.
Zhao.
Look, I know you hate my guts. Well, guess what? I hate yours too. But no matter how much I hate you, no matter how far you fall, to see you die. You hear me? I don't want you going out like that. I've said all I needed to. It's in your hands now. So you can either die or get lost. Your choice. Whenever you choose, this is goodbye. Take care.
Are they legitimately brothers?
I haven't had to yell like that in a while. And now I'm thirsty.
Drinking really is man's only salvation.
Sounds like you're not used to yelling your real feelings like you did. Maybe you should do it more often.
No way. Wears me out. And I'll be real with you. It just ain't me. Feels lame.
You think? I kind of like that side of Zhao. It was nice feeling like I could see past those shades of yours. You act all detached from everyone, but deep down, you got a big old squirming mess of feelings, don't you?
Guess these shades don't hide shit. You'll keep this off the record, won't you?
I don't know if I should.
Don't fuck with me about this. Promise you won't say anything.
You never know.
Ah, but I know. You're too good a friend to pull that.
that. And you know what good friends do?
Nah, they get too drunk to talk about that kind of shit.
Damn straight. You want to do another round?
Hell yeah.
Well, that was easy. Alright, everybody is now Max Bond. While off camera, I did get Max passion, or Max feelings. Max feelings? Well, we have two people left to talk to, and they're actually both here. So,
hi,
Aura, we're gonna chat with her.
Sup?
Have a second. For you, I have all the time in the world. I know you're a big fan of roses, but do you still want more?
Exactly.
Of course. I'd be happy to give me more the other day. I would never turn down roses. I bet if I had more. Hey, here's 10 more.
Thank you so much.
Wow, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I love you. What? I'm just glad you're here for me. I'll come say hi soon. Well, the perk bombs, I'm glad you like them.
Oh, Kasuga-san. Can we talk?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
Well, I can't just say it here. Maybe we can go somewhere a little private, if that's okay.
Sure thing. Why don't we go upstairs then? So, what is it you wanted to tell me? Whoa!
Oh!
Kasuga-san.
Can I help you, Hirohachan?
Yeah. You can help me relieve my frustration.
What frustration?
Let's be real, Kasuga-san. I want there to be more between us, if you catch my drift.
What? But why me all of a sudden?
Well, you know how you're always telling me these amazing things you're into? Just hearing you talk gives me a sense of who you really are. And I think you're more attractive than you realize. I guess what I'm saying is, I like you.
You're serious.
Sometimes when we're deep into conversation, I find myself getting jealous.
Jealous?
Mm-hmm. You know how you're always talking about Adachi-san and your other friends? I never come up in those stories. That makes me kinda sad.
You're a hot shot.
Here's what I want, Kasuga-san. Forget about your party for today, and spend a little private time with me.
Private time, as in?
Kind of like what we're doing right now.
Oh!
Except steamier.
I can do steamy.
I bet you could.
Oh, I think we needed that. Better to let it all out sometimes, I think. After all, you and I, we're a party now. We got our own thing going.
Yeah, we do.
Don't forget to swing by and keep me entertained, okay?
Oh, yeah, of course. From here on out, I'm your guy, Hirohachan.
Good.
Now, we've always said it to like 4 or 5 other girls. However...
Wow. I can't believe I got this close with Hirohachan.
Yo, Kasuga. What you doing up here?
Oh,
shit. Nothing important, Adachi-san. I wasn't doing anybody anything.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say, weirdo.
Wasn't doing anybody. Alright, we have 2 sub-stories left. But you said there's 1 more. Oh, freaking higher in management. Alright, I think this is 49.
Hey, Ichan. Wanna join me for a drink?
But of course.
Now we're talking.
It's weird that she was actually actively talking instead of just text.
Thanks for everything.
Huh? What do you mean?
What do I mean? Like, everything with Nanoha. You've just continuously been there for me.
Not at all. You're the one helping me out. Without you, I'd be butting heads with a bunch of old farts all day. And on top of that, Sachan, I can rest that much easier knowing you're there to keep me in line. Gotta thank you for that. No joke. I think it's pretty cool I got to meet such an amazing woman.
Oh, please, Ichiban, are you flirting with me? Maybe you're drunk already.
No. I'm not subtle enough to where I gotta get drunk to speak my mind.
Hey, Ichiban, do you ever think about getting a girlfriend?
Uh-huh.
Well, it's not like I'm super interested or anything, just a little curious is all.
I gotcha. Yeah, sure. I'd definitely like one. But there's a lot I gotta do before that. Once everything's said and done, I'd want to be able to take it easy with my girlfriend when the time comes. Besides, I doubt there's a girl who'd be up for dating some idiot that just got out of the slammer.
Really? I imagine you'd be pretty popular, Ichiban. I'm sure there's plenty of girls that think you're attractive.
You really think so? I never thought I was popular, even as a kid.
Maybe that's because you just never realized it? And sure, you've got some quirks, but that's no reason to put yourself down. You are one of the decent ones, Ichiban. There's a lot of crappy guys out there, so keep your chin up.
I feel better already hearing you say that, Sachan. That said, what about you?
Well, huh? Me?
Yeah. I mean, where's your boyfriend? I bet you got at least two or three of them. Well, how popular you are.
You really think I'd cheat like that?
No, that's not what I meant. I'm just saying you're attractive. I'm sure there's a ton of guys going for you.
Well, sure, there's definitely been guys here and there. But right now, no one in particular.
I feel you.
Let's go with that answer.
Does that mean there's someone you like?
Who knows? I certainly don't. I mean, well, maybe there is. Well, most likely, yes.
Wow. Gotta say, Sachan, I'm kinda jealous. What kind of guy is he?
Well, for starters, he's an idiot.
Idiot?
Yep, he's dumb, crude, not to mention wildly ignorant. He's always hanging around his guy friends and causing a bunch of trouble.
Oh, yeah? Sounds like a real shithead.
Mm-hmm, he sure is. But he's got some good in him, too. He's passionate, and he cares a lot about his friends. And no matter how much he gets hurt, he's never hesitant to put others first. And he might look brutish and violent, but he's actually really kind.
Maybe he's actually pretty cool then. I mean, if you're into him, Sachan, then I'm sure he's a great guy.
I guess so.
Is that it? That can't be it.
Oh, man. Maybe I did have too much. Starting to get sleepy.
You probably did. I'm sure you're always tired, too. Why don't you go upstairs and get some sleep?
That sounds nice. Yeah, I'll take a little nap. If I don't wake up soon, feel free to smack me awake.
You got it. You really are clueless.
That can't be it.
Really? He doesn't even have a blanket. You want to catch a cold? Seriously, what an idiot.
What such a...
Ichiban.
I love when he does the random scream for no reason.
What's wrong?
Sachan, the hell? What about that kiss? I thought,
What are you talking about? You were out for a while, so I came to wake you up.
Oh, right. So it was a dream. Guess I should have known.
What kind of dream was it?
Oh, well, really nice one.
Uh-huh. Sheesh, you're an idiot.
Man, I can't believe it was a dream.
Really? He pulled at me. As oblivious as I am.
Well, at least I got some sleep. Definitely needed it. Damn, did that dream feel real?
Hey, Kasuga. Go wash your face.
Huh?
You just woke up, right? It's good to wash your face.
Yeah, sure. I hear you. I'll go splash some water on it.
Huh. Wonder what sort of dream he had.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I wonder.
So, there are 52 side quests in the game. Oh, there are 52. Wait a minute. I'm missing one. Oh, freak. Saw Eerie. Completion. I'm missing one. Which one am I missing? Oh, this is gonna bother me. Can't be Eerie. Oh, this is bothering me. I'll be right back. Okay, I remember. It took me a second. I had to remember. I had to relook it up because it's something I forgot someone completely about. It's another romance one. And we are going to Hello Work of all places to meet the first girl we really ever talked to that helped us out. So it's kinda.
Can I help you?
Alright, Ruriko, let's talk. Here's a pansy bouquet.
Thank you.
Oh,
that's
a great thoughtful offer you. Wanna come around everything you've done for me? I hope you don't mind me coming around. Feel a little closer.
Do you need something?
I want to chat with you again. Can I talk to you? Yes. Well, I suppose I can make some time for you. You're a fan of pansies, right?
Yes.
You remember that? I think my room sets it calm. Bet you love another bouquet. Well, I think I have 16 of these.
Thank you very much.
Oh, nice of you. Just my way of saying thanks for some time. She liked it.
Oh, it's you.
We're going to chat again.
Yes.
You're still in the pansies? Yes. I do love them. Blah, blah, blah. Sounds like she needs more bouquets. Here's 10 more.
Thank you.
Wow, there's so
much.
Many. That's very cute of you, Kasuga. Thank you. Just wanted to thank you. Everything I've done. I'll be back. We may have, but.
Kasuga-san.
Wait.
I'm sure you'll do great. Kasuga-san. Here you are.
I'm perfect in every way.
Do your best out there.
I'm a bit confused. I thought that was all I needed to do. Freak.
Kasuga-san.
Everybody said that her fault was. Okay, so I'll be back again. Okay, I think I know what I'm missing.
Kasuga-san.
No, I'm everything.
I'm sure you'll do great.
I'm baffled. I thought that's what I'm missing. Okay, so I'm in at night time, and there she is right away.
Kasuga-san.
Hey, Ririka-chan. You on break?
Uh-huh. I just wanted to get some fresh air. Do you have a second to talk?
Me?
The real. Is it me? Or is it me?
Yes. Sometimes I just want to talk one-on-one. Is that all right?
Yeah, sure. I'd be happy to.
Okay, great. Well, Kasuga-san, you've finally tried out all the jobs I have to offer.
Yeah, I'm only gonna be around for so long, so I figured I'd try a whole bunch. Sorry if I caused you any trouble.
Oh, not at all. I mean, it is my job.
Oh, yeah? Well, I don't know if me jumping from job to job's something to be proud of.
Actually, I think it's pretty incredible. I've never had anyone else who could do that. And no, it is something to be proud of. I offer people jobs based on their skill. The fact that you took on every last job is undeniable proof of both your outstanding ability and your integrity.
You really think so? Well, that's a hell of a compliment coming from you.
Huh? Why is that?
Well, you know, you're not the kind of person to lie or use flattery or anything. So if a girl like you says I'm incredible, then, well, how can I argue with that? Just feels good, you know?
Kasuga-san.
Even if something's tough to say, you'll just say it, if it's really true. You sure didn't hold back when I first started coming around.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, I'm actually really grateful for that. Till I met you, I was just a naive dreamer. Didn't know jack about how the world works or anything like that. You helped me step up, face reality. You made me want to see what I was really capable of, keep bettering myself. And if you'd gone easy on me, I'd still have my head in the clouds and nothing to show for myself. So thanks.
Kasuga-san, thank you. I usually have to be really harsh with people in my job, so it's not often that people thank me. In fact, some of the insults really get under my skin. You're probably the only one who thinks of it like that.
Really? Nah, I bet they're all grateful. They just don't say it.
Huh?
Sure, you could always put on a smile and flatter people, and they might like that in the short term. But going easy on them isn't gonna help their life change for the better. You're hard on us because you've gotta be. You're the only one thinking about our futures, even when we're not. I'm sure people say some pretty nasty stuff, hurtful even, but you always tough it out and never give up on helping us see our true potential. You're doing the best damn job you can. So on behalf of everyone who never said it, thank you.
Oh, Ichiban. No, I'm kidding.
Kasuga-san.
Oh, not this hug again.
Ririka-chan?
Thank you. Really, I'm so happy. All I've ever wanted is someone who'll understand me. So, hearing you say all that, knowing you really get me, it's like a dream come true.
Ririka-chan.
Kasuga-san, do you think we can be alone for a little longer? I want you, if no one else, to see the real me.
The real you?
The real me.
Whoa, yo, Ririka-chan!
That pink screen is hilarious. Oh!
This was wonderful. Thank you, Kasuga-san.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Jia, to be clear, I only did this for you, okay?
Do what for him?
I'm not the kind of girl who'd do this with just anyone. Don't get the wrong idea.
Yeah, I know. You're not one to lie, so I know you really mean that.
Exactly. I hope you'll stop by again soon. Knowing you understand me, that'll keep me going more than anything.
Same here.
Well then.
Man, sure I'm glad I tried all those jobs.
Hello, work rules!
Alright. The director? Creeper. Alright. Before we end things off, I know we've done a lot today. We actually have one more side story. And we'll go ahead and finish it right here. Right now. Side Quest 52, which has a weird reward. So first thing I want to do is actually want to check something. Because I know what the reward is already. Okay. I have what I need to have. Let's go into the bar. It's one of the last times we do that. And let's go upstairs. And see what awaits us. Oh.
Nothing like being in a tatami room. I don't know why, but something about it makes me feel right at home.
If you say so. Huh?
Shiny?
Hey, Ichon.
Yeah?
Whose earring is this?
What earring?
This earring that doesn't belong to me, which means somebody else slept here. Correct me if I'm wrong. So, who was it?
Where the hell did this come from? I've never seen it in my life. But if I just deny it, she might think I'm lying.
Oh!
And then she'd kick my ass.
Well? You let another woman up here? Then the both of you fooled around and that's how it fell off?
You guys were the thing!
I am in deep shit. How do I get myself out?
Oh, freak.
Okay. Maybe it's the bartenders. After all, this is his room.
Why would he wear what is clearly a woman's earring?
You never know. He's a pretty mysterious dude. I wouldn't rule anything.
Oh, I see. Why don't I go ask him then? And if he doesn't recognize it, you're dead.
Okay, you know what? I don't think it's actually his. Sorry.
Whoa, is everything okay? Did something happen? Yeah, I found an earring in Ichiban's futon. Would you ladies know anything about this?
Uh-oh.
What?
Wait, is he even hers?
Pays good, guaranteed weekends off, and no overtime. I think Kasuga-san's gonna love this job.
Oh,
this reference guide should be easy enough for Kasuga-san to understand.
Oh no.
We'll head over to the private study room, get nice and cozy, and... This brand new bowgun has maximum firepower and incredible range. I call it the Sumire Special.
Oh no.
Hope you like it, Kasuga-san.
Is there a fourth?
Oh, you're Miyagoshi-san from Owanabara, right? And Sumire-san, is the workshop closed today? Can't believe we're all here at once. Yeah, what a coincidence. I'm supposed to be meeting a guy. Same here. You know, that's so funny. I'm actually meeting Kasuga-san.
Okay. Why don't we just talk this out?
Yeah, you definitely have some talking to do. What is wrong with you, Chief? I think we should step outside for a bit. Kasuga-san? What's going on? Well... What? You really found an earring in his futon? Is that true? Must be nice, romping around without a care in the world.
No, wait. I can explain this.
You
amazing. What the fuck did that come from?
You're even a top-ranking cheater, too. How about I give you a certificate carved directly into your skull? Hope you're not squeamish around blood.
What the freak?
This deadly new bow that I made. And I think I found just the right target. I have a job lined up for you if you're still interested. You'll be scrubbing dirty assholes in hell, so dress light. It was nice chatting with you, Kasuga-san. Too bad you'll never hear from me again. Or anyone. I have this little fantasy about stripping you. Of your position, that is. Now go pack your shit, President Kasuga. Does the accused have any last words? Not that they'll help.
Now hold on. This was all a misunderstanding. Everyone calm down.
We will not. For woman's greatest enemy, there is only death!
Is the game over now?
I thought I was dead.
This one's on the house. I can tell when a man's seen hell.
Yeah?
Long ago, I got attacked by an armed helicopter. They got me so bad, the doctor said I didn't have a chance. But somehow I made it back from the brink. That taught me how resilient us humans can be. And how precious life is. That's why I named this bar what I did. Never forget that lesson. We've all survived something. So we should live strong. Anyway, what happened?
Okay, so an earring got found in the room upstairs, and somehow that made me woman's greatest enemy.
What earring are you... Oh. That.
You know something about this?
Well, that just reminded me. I received some earrings.
You're kidding me. I was for what?
Christmas. And of course, I had no use for them, so I left them lying around somewhere. Probably upstairs.
So, what you're saying is.
I'm just saying, I think I may have been the cause of your little drama.
You've got to be freaking kidding me.
Massive defense boost.
Sorry again about the earring. I called up the ladies involved and let them know it wasn't your fault. Should clear up any misunderstandings they had.
Oh, sweet. You totally saved my life, man.
Sorry, Ichiban. I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions. Yes, it's my fault too. I never would have pinned that on our bartender.
Forget about it. It's all in the past now.
Hey, Kasuga-san. Isn't it still true that you're seeing another woman?
Okay then, glad we got that one out of the way. Now, let's get a move on. Life's too short to sit around suspecting people.
What the heck is he talking about?
Beats me.
So, he had... it said massive. How massive is it? 10. 10 defense is a massive defense boost. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Alright guys, next time on Yakuza Like a Dragon, this is what the current problem is. Oh, with the daytime. That is every single sub-story and every single Max relation. So her options are very limited. Why doesn't that talk to you? Okay. So, we can either move on to the final area, or we can try to upgrade some weapons. What I think I'm going to do off screen now is go ahead and see if I can upgrade everybody else's, not Kasuga's weapon, at least one tier towards their ultimate weapon. And then we're going to go to the Millennium Tower finally. I'll see you then.